I think the most valuable aspect of this course is the camaraderie that it creates between all levels of hierarchy within our field. And so whether you're a neurosurgeon, whether you're an orthopedic surgeon, whether you're a resident, whether you're a fellow, whether you're a young attending in early practice, there's a level of camaraderie here that doesn't exist in a lot of other meetings.
So we've been doing this course for 8 years, and since the beginning, our main concept is the complex spine surgery.
Even coming back the second time, I've learned things that I definitely did not know even before.
There's always really interesting talks. There's always new topics, so it's a lot of fun.
I think that the UCSF complex spinal course allows me to interact with thought leaders from all across the country and across the globe for us to really debate the ideas and to understand clearly how we can make progress.
It's really special to have come here as a resident and to have learned from all of these wonderful people and then to get to return back as a colleague. So it's a wonderful experience and I hope to continue doing it.
I think we really have paved the way for interaction between neurosurgery and orthopedic surgery and spine surgery, and this course is a perfect expression of how well we collaborate.